CHITO Victolero is savoring his first ever championship as a coach in the PBA after Magnolia captured the Governor's Cup recently. The 43-year-old Victolero said Magnolia's title run in the Governor's Cup is the one of the best teams, if not the best team he has been a part of as a coach and even as a player. Victolero said the team's chemistry has been second to none. Calling the Hotshots a family in this title conquest in the Governor's Cup. Iba Young as a coach, said Victolero, who prior to the Hotshots coached Mapua in the NCAA and Gear as assistant coach. NAG champion Akko as a player saw MBA. Iba Young feeling coach Cassie Parakami Talagang, Bakarda Dito. Ito Young Gusto Kosa team, Young chemistry. Halos Magka Kapatid Kami Rito. Isa sa pinaka masaya at grabeng samahan even nung player pako. Ito yung isa sa mga best team na nasamahan ko, Victolero said. Victolero came aboard in 2016, a season after Jason Webb took over as coach to replace Tim Cohn, who led San Mig Coffee to the 2014 Grand Slam. It was also after Victolero's first season in the Hotshots that the team made a trade when Paul Lee was acquired in a trade with Rain or Shine for James Yap. Victolero said building chemistry was definitely not an overnight thing, as they used their shared experiences of disappointments to create a winning team. Following the Grand Slam in 2014, the Hotshots only reached as far as the semi-finals until this year. Hindi overnight Ito. NAG star Tito last year pa. Nung Pumunta Kami sa semis, Kinulang Kami. Yun Yung Nachu Tuto Kami sa lahat. Natalo Rin Kami sa first conference. Everything na nangyari na yon, alam na namin kung paano mag finishung laro, said Victolero. In this year's Philippine Cup, Magnolia finally reached the finals but bowed to San Miguel. It was just a matter of time for the Hotshots to break the title drought. Expectation ng tao, grabe. Na yon, kahit papano, nakarecover na yung team. Last championship, namin, 2014. I think nasa kia piko nun. It's all about the personnel. Pinagsama sama lang, namin yung mga gusto naming players, and then binuo naming yung chemistry, Victolero said. Victolero said their Magnolia run isn't just all about the players and the head coach, as a lot of people contributed to the Hotshots' crown. Hindi lang ako credit dito. Talagang grabe yung support ng coaching staff ko. Grabe yung pag-isip nila. Sala coach Jason, Webb, coach Juno, Sola, coach Johnny, Abarientos, coach Mun, Jose, coach Atoy, Esquera, coach Paul, Sarongan, coach Tony Boy, Espinosa, lahat. Kahit yung management, yung supporter, nila, very motivated kami. Yung credit, hindi lang sa akin pati sa players, sa coaches, sa support, staff, sa management, he said.